saying, I don't know. Because I was really just kind of feeling like this weird, like, buzzing, just in the zone vibe those last couple of games.
I guess I can just be like Texas A or Texas Tech.
Who do you want to be, man? Who do you want to be?
One of my classics. But like not very good on defense.
Who do you
want to
be, man? Just fuck me up, man. You know?
Really?
No. I mean, if you want to, yeah. Whatever.
Thumbs up this dude. So weird that this team is 23. They're so bad.
Are they
bad.
Really bad?
Yeah, they suck. It's no sense.
Little boys in blue.
I beat you last time I was Notre Dame.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was it close at least?
No.
Really?
It was like 28 to like 7.
I just have no memory. How do you remember this shit, dude? If you were Virginia, I have no idea who you were in before. I just knew it. What are your uniforms? Blue and gold?
No, blue and green. You should be able to dice me.
Streaming it?
Oh, yeah.
That thing on?
Yeah.
Go Carter.
Big Saturday, dude.
Big Saturday.
Big Saturday. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Big Saturday.
Little boys in blue, looking for me.
Where am I back up?
I took an ice cold shower before I came over here.
Oh, yeah?
It's feeling so clean and good. It's not even hot.
Wow, really? It's lasting, huh?
You're like warm right now? You're hot?
Little boys in blue.
From Virginia.
Jeez. Seen those Virginia, like, I had no clue they had a 6'5 strong safety.
Yeah.
And he, like, made a couple picks, too.
He did.
It was just all over the field. There's nowhere I can go.
Well, this guy.
Yeah, just imagine just lining up the quarterback and seeing those four linebackers right there.
Yeah.
Just 6'5.
Yeah, they're like Lions.
And then there's a 6'5 strong safety.
They look like lions out there. I swagged them all out too.
I'm gonna buzz it down.
What does Notre Dame have? They have Samardzija. He's what, 6'5"?
He's like fifth string, though.
Yeah, but still 99 catches Samardzija. Whatever.
This guy, though, Bruce Stoltz, 6'5".
Is he a receiver?
Yeah.
What, 2 6'5" receivers?
Yeah.
Bad. And you have like a
Bad?
Jack tight end. Don't you have a jack tight end somewhere?
I have 2 jack tight ends.
Bad.
2 6'4".
Alright.
Okay. Yeah, but I have a shit defense, though. My defense is
too good of a return. Bad.
Well, my offense wasn't good at all last game. It was a defensive game.
The last game? What do you mean?
The last game I blew you out. I didn't really.
You talking about the last game we played?
Yeah.
You blew me out.
Yeah, I know, but I only scored like 28.
Oh.
No way!
That was perfect timing.
I thought that was a good pick.
Yeah, I thought so too. How was that flag? That was such a good timing, just tackle.
Oh, wow.
You don't see that? Turn of events. Block twist. Oh, in that shovel on.
Oh, little bug and blow.
Fucking A. I think I make olive oil.
So used to just pumping up the ground.
Out for the season.
It said season?
Yeah.
This guy's off to a battle.
Definitely.
wasn't so much a juke as I went for the pitch.
That's pretty savvy.
What? So the Kowski was an absolute duck.
But the
it just covered perfectly. And oh, I tipped it to him. I tipped it to him.
Wait, is the Kowski just has his throw though?
It's just an absolute duck. Oh my god. What a fucking long fucking drive.
Is it dark?
I'm gonna take this
for 3 minutes straight.
Yeah. To take the lead out of your
center. I mean,
like, how many third downs was that?
Just did away with the ball in the
kidding me?
I just don't think he had the office.
Dude, you fucking gay.
I just don't think he had the office.
Just play a real game. Just play with some integrity. What was that?
Just
though?
Fucking run the play, dude.
That's sad, but then you scramble and you just chuck it.
I just can't believe
you're on fire, dude. You're on fire. You had a brand new bag and everything. Carter.
84.
So no time.
The 84 speed.
He's kind of a scary guy, huh? 6'4". Free safety playing middle backer. Punt it, dude. Just punt it. I can't score, dude. I don't have an offense. You're an idiot. Gosh, why are you such a homer? Triple coverage right there.
So fucking annoying.
Big Saturday, man. Chill out. Big Saturday. Big Saturday.
Let's take a
Big Saturday.
That's not supposed to be Lee come out of halftime.
Let's see what happens here. He got all fired up, everyone fired up, then to himself, he's going.
Because they're winning, it's
Weird animation. Look at that. Animation we never see. He dives like that.
Thank you.
probably going to be like months before playing again. It's
a, or two, huh?
That
we've never seen. Kowski right there. Power with 74 accuracy. Got injured right away. Backwards and he just chucks it. He doesn't really have any time. But he's, the kid's got heart, though.
Oh, he's just fucking Carter. He's fucking retarded. To lose by a lot every single fucking time.
He just loves the game. He's a purist.
10 for 16. And how many of those were your actual quarterback? Like 3?
10 for 16 dicey a little bit.
That's so fucking gay. So you play Carter and you get 40 receptions. You get 40 completions. Play me, you get 10. But you still win.
Okay, everyone had a hand in it today.
I thought Dickie made a throw. But I guess he just ran it once. I think he had one 24-yard scramble.
Yeah. That was big.
It was big, yeah. It made a big difference in the game.
That was big.
I kind of want to throw this in your face. I just want to go. I just want to like that Ben and Little League shit. Just you don't even see it coming. Just right in your face. That's what I want to do. As you just look at these stats, going, ah, that's dang. How did I ever win a game ever? How did I ever do a W4 ever in my life? How did it ever happen? Because you use shit team?
Well, this is a shitty team.
Yeah, they are. But like, how? But why do
what
I?
The second so half.
Beat you 2-0. Let's run it back.
No, no way.
That's pretty good.
You serious?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, you're not serious, dude.
Let's do it.
That amount of just hate and just bad attitude.
Give me the control.
No, yeah.
Let's go. Run it back.
No.
Let's go.
Let's go. Running it back, dude.
We're running it back, dude.
No.
Wait, is it going to save? Why is it... Now it saves. But it doesn't save my greatest game of all time. It just doesn't save the greatest game I ever had in my life. The one time we've ever seen this error, it goes, can't see. I've never seen that in 20 years of playing the game.
Yeah, it has happened
and
since.
And it's the one game that I had my best game of all time. Just can't be saved. Oh my god, I want to break stuff. Oh my god.
Dude, throw it against the street, man.
Obviously we know that it can withstand it. Like, these are built to last.
Throw your $100 controller against the sidewalk.
These things are built to last, obviously.
I don't know about the sidewalk, though.
It doesn't matter, you just chuck it. Gah!
Well, play good. Your attitude's too bad, man. You're gonna quit as soon as you throw a pick.
Whatever, dude. Watch, you're gonna be dead.
What?
Yeah, you're gonna be dead. you're gonna do this?
You're fucking gay.
You actually gonna be you dead?
Sure.
Oh my god. See, I'm saying this right now like it's a joke. It's gonna be
you. UW's good. I will beat you if you don't.
What? You're gonna be Villanova.
Alright. That's the team you chose? Villanova? Alright. Hey, they got an impact running back.
Yeah, they're banned. Oh, they got an impact running back? They're banned. Let's see. I actually don't know. Use chat. Keep this to go. Of course not.
I beat with you a little bit.
No, halfbacks too good. Too many good linebackers. Halfbacks too good. Keep this too good.
What? You're fucking gay.
Tight ends too jacked. Was kicker. Okay.
UCF?
Yeah, it's an in-state rival.
Oh, yeah.
No, we're not doing this.
What?
Are we?
Sure.
No.
Just do it. Just to really cinch it here if I beat you.
Basically.
It's kind of a cool one, in-state rival.
If you beat me, I'll legitimately never play again, I think.
Ever?
Yeah.
this guy? Well, if I did it with Zbyszkowski, I could do it with that guy. Jeez, these receivers. It's gonna have to be this guy.
We have no beers left. I have one. Where's Carter?
Call him.
He's supposed to be here. Dude, fuck your family. What are you guys watching? Fucking Hook? You're watching Hook?
They're watching Frozen or something.
Right?
Just for
no reason. Just, we don't even want him here. It's just fucking.
Yeah, don't even care.
The night is just over. The night is just already over.
Carter! That was stupid.
What's up, man? What are you doing?
Dude, the game just ended.
Oh, sick.
I don't know if we're going to make
it. You trying to get a game in with Kraft?
Hey, yeah, come on, dude.
Really?
I'm sorry.
For real? You're not trying to play Crab right now?
Dude, Carter, you screwing up.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, rude.
I'm trying to get one in tomorrow, though, I'm game.
Oh, tomorrow, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, whatever, dude.
It's going to be a lovely Sunday. Sunday.
You're dead.
He's
in the game 3-1. He's dead.
He's black, dude.
He's a black guy. He's black. What the fuck?
Those are cool jerseys.
Yeah, you see that? This is pretty tight. You might fuck me up.
I got a black quarterback. I got a black jack.
Actually, I really don't want to play this whole game.
I have an 84 speed linebacker.
I really don't want to play this game.
No? Yeah, just play it, dude. You don't want to play.
I don't want to do this.
Well, big Saturday, that concludes.
Just hung up on Carter.
Wasn't really that big.
Just mid-speech. you're not coming over? Okay, it's over.
Oh, man. Carter. You missed out, big cat, dude. Kevin, tell Carter's last words to him.
What? What do you mean?
Tell Carter.
Live stream?
Yeah.
You're a fuckboy, Carter.
What's wrong with you, dude? Why didn't you come over, man?
Carter, you're a fuckboy. It's Big Saturday. You're not coming over for Big Saturday?
Big fucking Saturday. Only every 2 weeks we have a Big Saturday.
Rude boy.
It's once every 2 weeks.
Carter's a rude boy.
Look how rare that is.
Carter's a rude boy. Carter really is a rude boy. It's like a guy you want to fuck, you know?
Oh my god.
Like, this guy's a... You just look at him, you go, this guy's a rude boy.
This guy you want to fuck. Yeah.
Carter's a rude boy.
That's why you would have sucked him on sight, huh?
Such a rude boy.
Oh,
you don't want one now?
No.
You're a bitch. You're a fucking bitch.
Everybody's a bitch except for you.
You're a fucking bitch, dude. I don't want one now. I've been fucking 6 for 8 days straight. You're a fucking rude boy. You're a rude boy, too. What? You have them? I got another big beer left, dude.
I know.
Trying to walk around with them?
Yeah.
Where are you? Just like that. Big Big yawn guy. Where those matches go? You threw them at me. Go. Yeah, I could just never win again, I think.
I don't think so.